Karen Talvidart, and I'm coming to you on this beautiful Saturday from a beautiful trout stream in the High Sierras here. A day on the river for me usually has at least two purposes. Of course, I always have my fly rod, and hopefully that yields lunch or dinner or breakfast. But if it's a day like today where I've only caught fish that are too small to keep, it's good that I always have my sketchbook with me, because my other purpose is to document some of the beautiful things that I see. This morning I caught one particular little rainbow that I released, and I snapped a quick picture of him before releasing him, but I always keep my sketchbook with me to write down some notes. This fish, I loved the little white mark on the ventral fin, and I loved how delicate the spotting was on his body. So I made some notes for myself, and I made a little sketch of him. I also like to document a lot of the local flora, and so between fishing holes and the next little stretch, I stretched out some lupin here, which hopefully will yield a painting soon. So that's what a day on the river is about for me, usually these two things, hopefully followed by a good trout dinner. I'm Karen of Karen Talbot Art. Thanks.